close. I know somebody could look unapproachable, but if you took the time to talk, you might find they have a kind soul. Otherwise, how could you know the story behind those eyes? Someone's appearance, an expression of what's inside, or is it a defense mechanism too high from criticism? You'd be surprised what you find. Listen and you will see truth. Your attention is a beam of light, the mind is a prism where true colors shine when you look inside. Somewhere,
on me, John Stamos. Don't trip, I got everything.